Hello everyone, Xenon Simmer here, and welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem Three Houses.
Cindered shadows, danger in the dark.
My poor abused legs. I have been remiss to neglect my lower body exercise as of late.
Don't give up. We're almost back to Abyss. What a damn mess we've gotten ourselves into.
We should give up. Just throw the chalice at the big one and be done with it. It doesn't seem like they're gonna ease off. If that doesn't work, I guess we're dead.
I think not. I shall never surrender. I shall not die until I have achieved my glorious aim.
For crying out loud. Those creepy toy things must love a good chase. They won't let up.
Not to mention the enemies that look like phantoms. For their measures to protect the chalice, I'm sure. Maybe Happy's right. This won't stop so long as we have the artifact.
We can't lead them back to Abyss, or the people there will be in danger.
Let's fight them.
Agreed. But first, let's run just a bit farther. I know a good place to keep the enemy at bay.
Oh yeah, the gates! They're so damn sturdy, I nearly broke my priceless fist on one once.
You punched one? Like a brute? Ugh, why must you always behave in such an infantile manner?
He probably thought that was the best way to test its sturdiness. He doesn't have bad intentions, he's just that dumb.
I wouldn't say he's dumb, just doesn't think things through. Yeah. He isn't wise, is what we should say.
If you broke the mechanism, I'm sacrificing you to the creepy doll.
Though I agree with Yuri, if that was the case, I would definitely do what Yuri says. Map. Okay. Okay, I want to put Ash in front. Well, actually, I want to put Yuri in front so Ash can get ahead of the enemies. Otherwise, yeah, I think I agree with the positioning. We've got a lot of enemies here, none drop anything, and we've got this thing. We don't want that thing catching us, but as you notice, they're yellow units.
The enemy's caught up to us. If we try to go up against it, we're finished.
That thing's worse than what we saw at the chasm. Looks strong enough to flatten me. Me, of all people. The gate! Even I won't be able to force it open.
This is bad.
There's more where that came from, too.
Come on, let's go. Now.
We must reach there within 10 turns. And we must reach there within a maximum, I believe, of three.
I believe this to be a shortcut, but the way seems close.
Who wants to do us a favor and pull the lever? Though you might get left behind.
Okay.
Sure thing.
So. Okay. So. Go one more, which is good, because that means Ash can immediately get there and open the door. Yuri's gonna be struggling to catch up, but that's fine.
I'll give it my all.
That's fine. Iron bow. Yeah, steel bow.
Let me at him.
Run.
Stay focused. I will prevail. Who, me?
Okay, good. There's...
Ready and willing.
Yep.
Cut through.
Oh, Elgar's not getting a hit. Defty. Oh, really? Really?
I'll cut through.
I'm hoping just moving Dimitri here will be enough. Okay, good. It misses this time? Oh, good. Lever! Open the pathway.
Ready and willing.
I will prevail. Don't waste my time. Witness my power. Who, me?
We'll just... break them open.
I'm all sweaty. Stay focused.
Get a concoction.
Let me at him.
I am. Assist.
Yeah.
Heal a little bit. Physic.
Sally Ford. Yep.
Sure thing. You never had a chance. Ready and willing.
Try and hit. There we go, Claude. Run.
Sure thing.
Sally Ford. A grand skirmish.
Out of my way. Not bad.
Nice. Nice, Yuri.
I'll give it my all.
Door open.
I shall rise, but your day is past.
Thanks.
Yep.
Just spam Miyaza.
Nighty-night. Stay focused.
Don't want to go too fast. Because I'm trying to have everyone keeping up.
Me?
I will prevail.
Wanderer.
I'll cut through.
I'm just gonna kill this guy before we go forward.
Is that all?
With Dimitri. More because it's probably fine. Probably because
it
means that we're not taking chip damage. Well, as much as chip damage as you can get in Fire Emblem. Okay, so I need to move both first, which is fine.
Passage over there is blocked too. The controls for it are on the other side, the far end.
Claude will go over there, because he can reach there quickly. Run through as quick as we can. So I should be fine for a bit. Claude, nope, don't want to go that far. Lever, move back. Run over. Switch places because you're needed as far as head as you can, Ash. You know what? I could also probably use it as a chance to escape. Door. And the gates shut.
It really closed, didn't it? Good thing we made it through in time.
Keep moving. That was just the first of these things.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm further far enough to activate those. I believe if I go far enough, more activate. I mean, we could just have one person take the long way, which would be Claude, but. Nope. Nope, 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 nope.
Treasure Majig? Treasure...
These bandits are discussing treasure. No idea.
Shame.
Okay. 10 turns. That guy has a bulletin, so we won't try and take him down. Problem is... Okay, crit. Come on. Nope. No crit. Just take him out.
Get who you're dealing.
Okay. Just heal then. This is so minimal. Never bullying. Short axe.
I will prevail.
There we go. Bandit's dead. Dead. Deader than a dodo.
Amazing.
Okay, Balthus, you go and punch this guy. Because we're not dealing with bandits like that. Concoctions! You're in the way, Dimitri.
I must stay focused.
That is that.
A bullion. Job, Ash. Now, let us okay. Banshee. Best to pull back. Bullion! Now let's retreat.
Getting away here. Fork it over. War baddies?
Pulse will kill me if anything happens to you. Be careful, yeah?
War
okay. That's not good. But we also have to prepare. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go forward. And each time comes another soldier. Or two. drawing the enemy. You know what? And okay, what's this? Is this a treat? There we go.
No coward.
One down. Soldier? Well, technically a mercenary.
I'll give it my all. I must steel myself.
Claude, charge up. Mean. Take that out.
Yep. No biggie.
Cut through. Over already. I must keep aiming higher.
Stay focused.
And we just gotta keep pushing forward. If we can numb the amount of soldiers.
Now you know your limits. Sally
forward. There we go.
But you're dead.
I can always depend on you.
Okay, I'll just move forward. It's a mage, which is fine. We'll move inward with Hilda. And then there's another mage.
Sure thing.
Yuri, run in. Oh, great. Last is the bows. Forgot about that. Physic.
Well done.
Cephaline. And then finally, we move in Claude.
Ready and willing.
And Ash. I'm going to dismount more so because I don't want to risk the bows actually coming at me. Because I don't know if they can reach me or not. I'd rather them not. But hey, I'm not taking a risk.
That was tough.
Closed.
Hurry, everyone! No time to dawdle!
And we have 7 enemies remaining. There's a way we can... There's an easy way we can deal with this. And there's the hard way. The easy way is just nuking them. We don't care.
Do you see where you went wrong?
Which, I mean, I prefer this way. But is it the way I'm going to do? Well, sort of. Still.
I'm all sweaty.
Half. Really? Well, then you're not.
I'll cut through.
Crescent sickle.
Who's next?
I will prevail. Stay focused.
Let me at him.
Yep.
The bandit decided he could not live. He had to die by Happy. Four turns. We need to be quick. So we need to break through.
Sure thing.
We also need to make sure.
Ready and willing.
We can make it through. Iron bow.
It's not luck, it's fate.
And you can't go further, so we'll move in.
Let's see you dodge this.
Oh my god, 120.
Someone's fired up.
Move into the corner. Happy, can you attack? Yes, you can, but you can't count.
Sally,
you can kill. Mount, Constance. Yes, you can kill them. So we need to be quick as we can, because if we can't poop them in, pack them in like sardines, we're in trouble. So, as far as you can, get as many people into the corners.
Who, me?
Mount. You can't get far.
I'll give it my all.
Phase. Two ashes to the corner. Linhart's gonna need another turn.
Much appreciated.
So everyone's just like gotten in, and Linhart is just barely not.
Quite helpful.
That takes care of that. And last but not least.
Shortest chapter, but most annoying. Because that goddamn time limit. He probably got MVP because of the end.
Slow and steady.
Run through this gate, open that one, run through another one. Sheesh. That's enough gates to last me a lifetime. I'm overdue for some shut-eye.
All is well, though. We've safely retrieved the Chalice of Beginnings.
Whew.
Well, that was awful. I'm never going back down there, that's for damn sure.
With things like that wandering around, you couldn't even if you wanted to.
It was a viable learning experience.
Aren't you optimistic? There were a few times I was sure we were done for.
Has Ulfric yet returned? We must present the chalice to the church at once.
You're all safe. How could you sneak off at a time like this?
Did something happen?
Some strangers from the outside have kidnapped Master Ulfric.
Ulfric? No, it cannot be true.
It happened as soon as he returned from the monastery. Bandits were lying in wait.
Damn it! How could this happen?
This was clearly premeditated. I am certain it is connected to the bandits we fended off earlier.
Have you alerted the church?
Not yet. It all happened so suddenly. Do you think we should? Can we trust them? If we cause too much trouble, Abyss is doomed.
Now isn't the time to worry about that. We're in no position to cover something like this up. The church has eyes and ears everywhere, so they may already know what's going on. Either way, go and tell them the news. Now.
Sure thing. Understood.
Also, if anyone was wounded, send them here. We'll patch them up with healing magic. Wait, where's Happy? And Linhart?
Happy, wherever did you disappear to? Ulfric has been...
I know. Take a look at this.
What's that? Looks like some kind of fancy letter.
That's because it is. It was lying in the classroom. We have abducted Cardinal Ulfric. We can guarantee his safety, for now. If you want to help him, meet us tomorrow evening in the ruins of the old chapel. Bring the chalice. Know that if you alert the knights, the Cardinal's life will be forfeit.
Could be.
No doubt about it. This letter must have been left by the people who abducted Ulfric.
Then our enemy really is after the chalice. All the while, they were waiting for us to locate it for them. No! Something about this does not ring true!
None of it rings true. So which part in particular are you talking about?
How did the enemy know that we were searching for the chalice to begin with? This can only mean that someone in Abyss is...
You smell a rat. Someone who notified the church of our plan. It's no good talking about theoretical rats right now. First, we have to deal with the problem at hand.
Too true. For once, you are speaking reasonably.
So the creator's never sword. And while we can go to the next chapter, you know what? I'm gonna give you guys some of this preparation.
What do you read?
Instead.
Farewell.
Okay.
Welcome. Will this one do? Many thanks. Will this one do? Many thanks. Will this one do? Many thanks. Will this one do?
7 billion.
Many thanks. Come back soon.
Oh, I won't be using them for this.
Hey there.
Using them to repair. To forge and repair. Which they'll be only repairing, so.
Is this it? There you go. 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 Is this it?
There you go. Plus. Or both Claude
there you go.
And Ash. I haven't enough gold. Steel sword plus might be what I want.
Come back anytime.
Welcome. Will this one do? Many things. Will this one do? Many things. Will this one do? Many things. Come back soon.
And
really?
Rusted gauntlet, rusted axe.
Welcome. Will this one do? Many things. Will this one do? Many things. Will this one do? Many things. Come back soon.
Come back anytime.
Welcome. Will this one do? Many things. Come back soon.
Finally.
Hey there. Is this it? There you go.
Yep.
Come back anytime.
So, with that, next time on Fire Emblem, let's play Fire Emblem Three Houses. We're going to save Elfric and probably tell the church about this. This is Zeno and Zuma, signing out.